Mediterranean cuisine, sherried pimentos. Serves, 2 to 4. Prep time, 15 minutes. Cook time, 10 minutes. Ready time, 25 minutes. Cuisine Mediterranean. Ingredients: 3 red peppers, 2 small garlic cloves, crushed, 3 tablespoon, 45 ml, chopped fresh parsley, 1 tablespoon, 15 ml, sherry vinegar, 2 tablespoon, 30 ml, olive oil, salt. Instructions. Step 1. Preheat the grill to high. Place the red peppers on a baking sheet and grill for 8 to 12 minutes, turning occasionally, until the skins have blistered and blackened. Remove the peppers from the heat, cover with a clean dish towel and leave to stand for 5 minutes so that the steam softens the skins and makes them easy to peel. Step 2. Make a small cut in the bottom of each pepper and squeeze out the juice into a jug and reserve for later use. Peel away the skin and cut each pepper in half. Remove and discard the cores and scrape out the seeds. Place the peppers on a cutting board. Step 3. Using a sharp knife, cut each halved pepper lengthwise into 1/2 in, 1 cm, wide strips and place them in a small bowl. Step 4. Whisk the garlic, parsley, vinegar, and oil into the pepper juices. Add salt to taste. Toss with the strips. Serve at room temperature.